Dino and Diplo were down at the big hole processing their daily half ton. Diplo said, Dino, I think that it's time to assess who we are and what's to come. We just can't go on like we've been, chum. The earth won't support our lifestyle. So they sat there digesting, their abdomens flexing, until Diplo replied with a smile, let's become birds. Let's explore flight. We know there's something better than lumbering around here. Let's try it. Let's become birds. You know, we're much too large. Take up too much space. We need more than our share. Our account's overcharged. And we could be soaring instead of wandering and warring just to feed our fat frames. Consider the weather. Let's scale down to feathers. It don't take that much brains. Let's become birds. Diplo and Dino's decision was final. They brought their idea to the herd. Of course, all those big louts just thought they had flipped out. These small flying things, how absurd. But a few crackpots joined in their madness. So these weirdos were never alone. And they chanted and prayed and affirmed. Let's become birds. You know, we're much too large. We take up too much space. We eat more than our share. Our account's overcharged. And we could be soaring instead of wandering and warring just to feed our fat frames. Consider the weather. Let's scale down the feathers. It don't take that much brains. Let's become birds. Let's become birds. Let's become birds.